Basically, as soon as if the cops show up, they should know who we are. Clear the car. Car is clear. A few bullet holes in the car. What car is it? the building down there, but I know that there's a building down that way. I'm gonna jump in the car. Flip the carbon rifle in. Drive down that way. Now I probably shouldn't move my car, but... I catch this man before. Really, they have any proof that I'm not him. So... get out of here. So we're just gonna get out of here. Hopefully that cop is not after me. Oh gosh. What do they want? Guess we'll pull over. Why? What did I do? Did I do?
Thanks.
No. No. I know who you're talking about. He's one of my friends. I don't know what that cop's doing. I don't. Just leave it. I don't. What the hell? Walk into a bush? Is that cop stupid? But yeah, no. I can tell you who did it. No. One of my that all was one of my friends. He told me he was gonna do it. And by the way, that's a rental right now. Like, you know, the papers should be in the glove box.
Okay, alright. You mind if I search your vehicle?
No. I'll tell you what I have in there. I have the papers for the rental in the glove box. It's registered to my name, William Clark. And then in the back, you will find a machete. Well, like a small machete. That's it. Well, not a machete, sorry, a hatchet. My ID is in the cup holder in the middle with my wallet. Yes, with my wallet.
Alrighty. Give me 1 second,
bud. Okay. Yeah, it's William Clark.
William Clark.
Mm hmm.
Just to verify what's your age, buddy?
Huh? Yo, you don't need to know. You don't need to know that. Just from my ID. Don't need to.
Alright, so you're old. You sit tight for it.
I'm old enough to drive, that's all you need to know.
Let's see about that. Yeah, that's how you really screw someone, because they never put your burn that.
Does the Crown Vicks have child locks on them? I'm just wondering.
Yes, all the cars have child locks.
Did not search me, so I'm probably gonna go out dying.
Like him in the back.
Oh, fuck.
Yeah.
said you're gonna let me out. No. Should be another panic button activated too. There should be another panic button activated. I stabbed you in my leg. It's called. I grabbed something out of the back pocket. My hands are right there. Officers down, guys, and so I think we might get away. Oh, that was open. Oh! Have a nice night, guys. I love you all. This video probably going out in a few days. Hey guys, see you later. Peace out.